Now, from the desert's news leader, KESQ News Channel 3 HD, live at 5.
We have an update tonight on a story we first brought you at the beginning of the school year. A local principal made a deal with his students: work hard and get a free computer. Well, now the school year is almost over, and tonight's Making the Grade report, News Channel 3's Elise Miller, shows us whether the students have kept their end of the bargain.
This is a gift.
It looks, like, really nice.
It will open doors and knock down obstacles.
Oh, I'm very, very proud.
Hundreds of Coachella Valley High School students are getting new green laptops. The color represents the school. The computer represents their hard work. At the start of the school year, Principal Arredondo made a deal with the freshman students. Get good grades, get involved, and get to class. Then get a new computer.
You're targeting attendance and academics, which are two very key elements in the success of a student.
Mr. Arredondo made the promise to increase test scores and decrease the dropout rate.
The first year when they transition to the high school, that's where we lose them. They start to fall behind, they start to lose interest.
So he's catching them early, making them an offer few could refuse.
You made me come to school more and do all my homework and get and do better.
Out of about 600 freshman students, nearly half kept their end of the deal and met all the criteria met by the principal. Now their hard work is paying off.
I'm pretty glad because it'll help me with my education.
Mr. Arredondo says the incentive plan worked.
The teachers are telling us in the freshman grade that the students are more focused and more involved.
It got me involved in school.
Now, with increased knowledge at their fingertips, these students can continue excelling, improving themselves, their school, and the community. Elise Miller, News Channel 3 HD, Thermal.
Well, money for the computers came from private community and business donations. The school plans to continue the incentive program next year.